Papers. If so, I'm not in charge. Oh, wait. Idea. You're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale. The small-town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.
Let's do this. Come here. Listen. I'm not the first AD. I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD after he refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you can probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down. Go kill the noise, whatever it takes.
Sheriff Whitehorse, we're sure glad to see you again.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot. Come on, champ. Kill the horn. Don't be shy.
I want to go back to the Bliss.
You hear that horn? Go get him, Hotshot! Come on, champ. Kill the horn. Don't be shy.
Trouble.
trouble up top. Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
Heard you fought at the county jail.
Trucks. and clean up the Angels. Hey, you see that combine? Hop on that thing and wipe out those Angels real quick. Why the fuck not? They're brain dead anyways.
Natural talent, kid. Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed! Intense, frightening. You made me shit my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film! Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece! Seriously, it has to be. I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Closed set. Get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
worry. You clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Thank you.
Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
We got word in from a patrol that they saw a civilian hiding around the saloon. When I went in to look, I found an empty room full of needles. It looked like someone had been experimenting.
Yeah. Asylum in the United States as tensions ratchet up globally. The White House thus far has refused to make a statement. Meanwhile, our neighbors to the north have been accepting it.
Defend! gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
I hear there's been a bunch of cult traffic around the old sulfur mine. Hell, that place is massive. You know they gotta be hiding something good in there. I think it's worth the risk.
Word's getting out about you.
I was wondering if I'd run into you.
Never thought I'd...
Put it down, tough guy. You must be out of your fucking mind. You got more balls than brains, boy.
So you're real after all. Cleaning this place up is gonna take forever.
You're the one who's causing all the trouble for Ethan's game.
A recent diplomatic meeting came to blows when a representative from Southeast Asia declared his country refused to treat with fools and madmen. It's unclear who he was referring to, but it nonetheless prompted a U.S. diplomat to punch him in retaliation, saying, "Don't call my president that."
That there's a cougar roaming the forest near Mabel's taxidermy? Wouldn't surprise me if that crazy old lady had trained you to hunt pigs.
Shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up One of my buddies sent word about the fly shop. He confirmed that they're cooking up bliss there. If the cougars can shut that place down, it'll hurt them.
Yeah. think you can stop this? Eastgate's bigger than you.
We'll be right back.
those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages. those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way.
You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there.
They probably have hostages.
Priestess is gonna arrive any second.
the picture. The Misery's days are numbered. One less place for Eden's Gate to terrorize these poor people. Good work, Rook. Hey, Rook, Sheriff here. If my intel's right, you've been freeing our people from the cult. Wish I had 10 of you. This fight would already be over. We got lots more hostages out there. Face, our people are torturing them or turning them into angels. Scrambled eggs, as Tracy says. You find them, Rook. Set them free so they can come home.
Those who walk the path do so because it is their choice. Pilgrims seek salvation. Do not interfere with them again.
I'm taking my shot!
Everybody knows King's Hot Springs Hotel is haunted. And now, the cult's torturing people there. I hope the ghosts take care of the Peggys for us.
I saw cultists drag a woman kicking and screaming into a kind of chapel at their fucked up convent. When they came back out again, she was one of those angels, silent as the grave.
Death from above.
those shrines Faith built. They're all along that pilgrimage they got going on. And they all have some fucking Peggies gathered around, jerking it to Joseph. You want to twist the knife on them? Blast the rest of those shrines to powder.
Miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my Peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know Peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina. She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
I'm coming in for an attack run.
Specifically to the father, Joseph Seed.
Death from above. Here it comes.
Acted maliciously.
Bombs away.
Thank you.
alive, no thanks to you. Change when you have an upset stomach from eating hippie. I'll be honest. I figured I'd never see you again. Thought you were a little dim in the headlights, but you proved me wrong. Ah, hell. Why don't you just keep the damn cat? I've enjoyed not having to deal with her incessant needs for food and water and attention the last few days. All right, off you go. We're done here.
Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time we did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I'm so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. Happy. And in the end, Rook, isn't that the only thing that really matters? Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Whoa, calm down, calm down. All right, look at me. Look at me.
No, 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 John! No! Oh, my God!
Help! For Christ's sake! Move it! Eat it! Okay, okay. Just to take the air, John.
No, no drugs. Put your guns down.
I just can't come out of the Bliss clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand up.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to him.
Your gun's like your phone. You don't let anyone else touch it.
Think I can use some new gear. What's happening?
Hello, ma'am.
Sheriff Whitehorse in front of the show.
Hey there, doll.
Howdy, miss.
County jail still...
Jesus Christ, deputy. I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid.
It was an awesome job at the jail.
Hey, be ready.
Please, God, I don't...
Get ready for pain, you peggy fucks!
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Faith and her angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels, but the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know, who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for me. I hope this fight ends soon. We're running low on meds. We need blood, too. Lots of it. Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm a veterinarian, but right now I guess I'm the resident ER doctor. Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering cabs, that's for goddamn sure. Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult. I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead. I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Safe.